गुड मॉर्निंग, मैं सर डॉक्टर मोनिका, जूनियर रेजिडेंट एट गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज श्रीकाकुलम। टुडे माय टॉपिक ऑफ प्रेजेंटेशन इज अ स्टडी ऑन अवेयरनेस एंड नॉलेज ऑफ आई डोनेशन अमंग मेडिकल एंड नॉन मेडिकल स्टूडेंट। इंट्रोडक्शन। कॉर्नियल ब्लाइंडनेस इज अ मेजर पब्लिक हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम इन इंडिया एंड इज नेक्स्ट टू कैटरेक्ट एंड ग्लॉकोमा अकॉर्डिंग टू WHO। इट अकाउंट्स फॉर 5% ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स पॉपुलेशन एंड कॉर्नियल ट्रांसप्लांटेशन इज द मेन स्टे ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट इन सच patients. In developing countries, the demand is considerably increasing, but the supply is significantly low. Therefore, there is a need for awareness in order to increase the procurement of the donor corneas. Materials and methods. After obtaining ethics committee approval, a cross-sectional study was conducted among 268 students, in which 152 were medical and 116 were non-medical. After obtaining informed consent, they were asked to answer a questionnaire which included 21 questions related to the awareness, knowledge, and major sources as well as willingness. The data was collected and p-value less than 0.05 is taken as statistically significant. Results. Awareness was noted among 94% of medical and 81.9% of non-medical students. Of them, according to 73%, eye donation means donation of one size after death. When comes to sources of information, doctors, healthcare workers, followed by television and internet seems to be the major sources among both the groups. This is a tabular form showing responses to various questions. And it was seen that knowledge among medical students was a little better than non-medical students, but on overall, appropriate knowledge is lacking among both the groups. When asked about age limit, only 39% of medical and 28% of non-medical students were aware that there was no age limit. When we see eye removal time and storage time, only 25% and 17% of the population respectively were aware of this fact. After eye removal, according to 40%, artificial prosthetic eye is placed in the orbit and face looks normal. But according to 3.89%, face looks disfigured. When asked whether donors' family pay or receive any fees, only 50% of the study population among both the groups were aware of this fact. Chronic medical illness, a contraindication to eye donation, was believed to be about 60% of the population with a majority of non-medical students. It was seen that equal proportion of both the groups were aware of the fact that communicable diseases are a contraindication to eye donation. Awareness of eye bank was noted among 69% of the study population, which includes majority of medical. Willingness was noted among 77% of the study population, despite the knowledge. Reasons for non-donation, objection by family members followed by lack of awareness and knowledge seems to be reasons among both the awareness was noted among 94% of medical and 81.9% of non-medical in my study. While in similar study by Muthukrishnan, 100% awareness was noted. In my study, according to 15%, eye donation means giving sight to blind. This was in contrast to Gotika's study where it is 76%. This is a tabular form showing comparative analysis of various facts between my study and other studies. When we see the ideal time of eye donation, closer result was noted between my study and Chaudhary's study, while this was in contrast to Muthukrishnan and Jayashree's studies.
Although medical students are having a better knowledge, on an overall crucial deficits were noted among both the groups. So, besides medical students, well-informed non-medical students could also influence the eye donation rate significantly. So, the lack of essential awareness and knowledge could be the possible barriers to eye donation. Hence, we need to conduct programs and camps including students as a part of it in order to improve the awareness. And well-informed students act as a role model in the noble cause so that they will help in reducing the demand supply gap for corneal transplants.
In one of your slides, you mentioned that 65% of the non-medical students has knowledge about that the eyes have to be donated within 6 hours. That is very extremely high knowledge. Which area is this?
Yes, you mentioned this.
Okay, maybe a lot of eye donation is happening here because it's very unlikely that common man has such amount of high knowledge. That's very nice.
Hospital means only college students are medical students, engineering students. Engineering students. But there is a lot of very similar designs that are done. You can have them from the class, they are donating ice to the